Good morning, Warriors. Today is Tuesday, January 21st. I'm Cool Cat Will.
And I'm Maybe So Wavy.
And here are your morning announcements. First, we hope you all had enjoyed your long weekend and spent time with your families. Welcome back, Warriors. Next, we have your birthday shout-outs. Happy birthday to Miss Ruiz, who celebrates tomorrow, and to Mr. Torres, who celebrates later this week. Now it's time for your weekly recap. Our 8th and 9th grade students took their PSATs on Wednesday, and we pray they all did well. Our middle school students had an on-campus retreat on Friday. We hear it was a lot of fun. The elementary students who have earned Mighty in Spirit and Principals List for the second quarter have been announced. Check out this impressive list. This week we sat down with another teacher at OCP. She was here before and has returned after some years off. Check it out.
It's Johnny 12 with the interview we all been waiting for, Ms. Hahr. We're gonna ask her a couple questions today. Where did you grow up, Ms. Hahr?
I grew up right here in Orlando, Florida, actually in the neighborhood right behind the school.
Sweet, that's sweet. And didn't you go to school here?
I did. I am a graduate of OCP. I graduated class of 2007. I attended here for all four of my high school years.
And what made you come back to OCP?
Well, this senior class is especially special to me. I was teaching them as sixth graders and seventh graders before I had my kids. And then I left and took time off to have my kids. And I heard there was an opportunity to come back for their senior year, and I just couldn't pass it up.
And besides teaching, what else do you love to do?
I love to spend time with my kids, and we love going to Disney and doing things like that, and I just love reading books in my free time.
All right, so is there anything else you want to add?
I just want to say, you know, Willie's been begging me to do this for a long time, and I'm really glad that our schedules finally worked out.
Yeah. All right, Cool Cat Will, you heard that. All right, that's all the time we have for today. Till next time.
Now let's go to Jonathan 12 and Rory with sports.
Good morning, Warriors. I'm Rory.
And I'm John 12.
What's your sports update?
Last week, the varsity soccer team had a tough loss to Four Corners. Congratulations to Brianna Cooper for scoring. The soccer team is again in action this week. They'll take on First Academy Leesburg at home this Friday.
The boys' varsity basketball team destroyed Eustis High School in Mount Dora. The boys take up the court again Friday as they travel to PK Young. Good luck, Warriors.
The girls' varsity basketball team had a big win against Forest Lake Academy, but took a loss to Oviedo High. The girls are away today, taking on Haggerty High School. They're on home Thursday, facing Gateway High School. This is senior night, so we hope to see you all there.
The 6th grade and 8th grade basketball teams play St. Luke at home today, while the JV teams travel to Haggerty High School.
Tomorrow, the freshman basketball plays away at Haggerty High. On Thursday, they play home against Conrad Academy. On Friday, the freshmen travel to Windermere Prep. Also on Friday, the 6th and 8th grade teams face CPCA at home, while the JV team travels to PK Young with the varsity boys.
And that's all the sports news we have for you this week. We'll see you again next time. Now back to Cool Cat Will.
And then be so wavy. Let's see.
Now it's time for your joke of the week.
It's always hard to explain things to kleptomaniacs because they always take things literally.
Coming up in the Warrior Nation, permission slips for the FAGS Creative Writing Contest are due today. Please turn them in to Mr. Susie so he can register the school on time. Home run! Baseball trials are today and tomorrow at 3:45 at Dover Shores Community Center. Remember to bring a glove, hat, baseball pants, and cleats. Talk to Mr. Hancock if you need more information. Tomorrow is picture day. For any new students who enrolled after last picture day, look sharp, Warriors. Middle school girls are invited to Mrs. Burgess' room during lunch tomorrow for a time of fellowship and prayer. Bring your lunch with you. All middle school girls are welcome. If you have any questions, see Daniela Sanchez or Mrs. Bergeson. Softball trials also begin tomorrow. This is a correction from the date we reported last week. Students must complete all FHSAA paperwork and have an updated physical turned into the front office to participate. If you have any questions, please talk to Coach Thomas. The annual OCP Talent Show is this Friday. We look forward to seeing all the performances, and we hope to see you all there. OCP will be hosting an open house for prospective families this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Please invite any friends or family that might like to call OCP at home. There will be a STEM night on January 28th and fun and educational stations all over campus. Representatives from Microsoft and Mathnasium will be joining us as well. We hope to see you all there. Calling all warriors, artists, and performers, the FACTS High School Fine Arts Competition is right around the corner. There are a wide variety of art, music, academic, and drama categories. It's time to start preparing your entries. Talk to Mr. Malave, Ms. Castro, Ms. Ruiz, or Mr. P to learn more. That's all we have for you today. We wish you again next week. If you have any news or shout-outs, please contact Mr. Susie or any member of the OCP news staff. Thank you for being part of the OCP family. I'm MB So Wavy.
And I'm Cool Cat Will.
Signing off. Go Warriors!
Now it's time for Deep Thoughts with Demarian.
Why is it called a building if it's already built?